the outpouring from social media and the response from women and men all over the world has been so overwhelming, and it still is. Sorry, I'm emotional.